A gift! What? What's the gift? You shithead! What? What? Why?
It's that time of the year again, when it starts to draw on Christmas. All the children's eyes fill with wishes.
Just gonna launch off right here. If you know how to do it, you know how to do it, right? Keep going left. No, I don't want to jump down and just lose all my progress if there's nothing to be jumping to. Oh yeah, fucking hell, there is. Holy shit. Okay. This is why they call me the greatest.
We have the same taste. You and I. It's not ambition. It's ambition's opposite. An obdurate mission to taste defeat. You'll feel bad if you win, so I put this snake in for you.
I mean, it's without you guys even telling me, it's not a spoiler. Getting on the snake will take me to the beginning. That's pretty obvious. He said it himself. You'll feel bad if you win, so I put this snake in for you. And there's a sign that says, do not ride the snake. I'm not a moron, unless the whole of Twitch chat is in on it. It's not a fucking shortcut. It's to take me earlier. That's why I said you'll feel bad if you win. At the same time, the reason I'm thinking about it so much, thanks for asking, Flash. Fucking riding a snake? Great times. I love riding snakes. Like that, I mean, it's action. It's adventure. I love a good adventure. But fuck that. I can watch it on YouTube. I will ride the snake straight to Fortnite. That is true. I'm gonna ride that snake. I'm gonna end up in the beginning. And I'm gonna go, nah, let's switch game. I'm not gonna play it all again, you know? I'm not riding the snake. No, not good enough for me. I realize now I must have a great grip on this thing, because if I'm at the wrong position when it loosens, that's bye-bye, Tio. Why? Landed perfectly. Ledge. There's the ledge. Thank you. You follow my lead, right? You do. You torment me so!
Have you thought about who you are in this? Are you the man in the pot, Diogenes?
No! No!
We only regret the
chance. You fuck!
Take.
I had the victory in sight. I had it in sight. Why do you do this? Why do you leave me so when I need you the most? Stop stuttering! Attach! You know what? You know what would be a classic song to just put on right now? It's my outro. Ah! My butt has never been so clenched! Catch the mountain! Catch it! Catch it! We've been here before!
Our doubts are traitors and make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to attempt. William Shakespeare, Measure for Measure.
Why do you keep going? Because someone has to, Flash. Someone has to. What did you do? You flew off this fucking map like a little fucking pussy. And may it not have been your fault that you flew off, but it is your fault that you're telling me that I must not keep going. Where is your spirit, Flash? Huh? Where's your life? Do you have no hope? Huh? Because I do. I do. Even when I hang off this rock and I touch this fucking snake, I have hope. And you're sitting there in your chair and you're telling me to stop playing. You're telling me to join you in fucking Fortnite. And I tell you no. I tell you, I may have but one viewer in this game, and it'll be myself. I will be viewing me finishing this game, and that is all I need to feel happy, to feel satisfied, to feel like I've accomplished something in this year, 2017. What a sad, dark fucking year. But beating this will at least tell me something. There is hope. Okay? Now don't you fucking tell me again, why do you keep going? Okay? Because at least one of us does. At least one of us is still going. Alright? My God. This will be the biggest accomplishment that I have ever made. Let's do this. Damn it! I believe in everything that I stand for. Humanity, hope, dignity. Let's have a swig and let's go for it. You may think I've made no progress, but my God, I've made all the progress. I know where I'm headed. To victory. My God, I have the patience. I can sit here.
There are no regrets in life, just lessons.
All
Jennifer Aniston.
Night. Jennifer Aniston? You're quoting Jennifer Aniston? You're running out of quotes. You're running out of quotes if you're quoting Jennifer Aniston. You know I'm close. Oh, you know I'm close. Okay, what do I do here? I've tried this a few times. Do I pogo jump it and try to grab it? Is that what I do? Pogo and grab. I've won the snow part. I've won the bucket. I've won it all. It's all up to this one part that I keep failing. And now I can't even jump this. I'm not even close. I may faint, but I won't. Closer and closer we get to our goal. Closer and closer we get for our score. How are you still stuck here? I find myself asking this at every part. I know that I'm close, and that once I make this, the satisfaction I'll feel.
Just lay my body, baby, in 6 feet of ground.
Place yourself slowly and other times You won't fail. Place yourself on that lamp. Trust it.
What? What? Oh, no. Climb, climb, and never give up. Never give up. That's the fucking motto that I have for you. That's the statement. That's the law. That is the message. Never give up.